Right, thank you very much. We're here the day on the picket line. As I said, at Westham Depot, there's 9 picket lines right across the city this morning. There has been for the last 4 days as well. And I'm just so proud of the workers that stood shoulder to shoulder in camaraderie. Also here, this is a solidarity message to everybody within the cleansing, right through the world. For so long, cleansing workers, doesn't matter what part of the country or what part of the world they're in, we've been undervalued for a long, long time. We do a statutory requirement, we're in a necessity, even for climate change and everything else. And this time, low-paid workers right across the country have stood up and said enough's enough. This is a message for Glasgow to every waste collector, street cleaner, driver, anybody that's involved within the cleansing services right across the globe. Solidarity, brothers and sisters! Yeah!